Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another episode of Consistent Basis, where we talk battle rap. And today is the day Summer Madness, Ultimate Madness to the week two going down. And here are my predictions and why I think that all of my predictions are going to be right. I really have a feeling. Now, last go around, week one, I did terribly. I think I got like 4 out of 8 or whatever, but it's a new week. It's a new week, and I want to go over some of these matchups. Holmzie the God versus Emerson Kennedy. Now, I think Emerson Kennedy is one of the best in battle rap. It's a shame that it took Uriel so long to use him. But I think that Holmzie the God still has something to prove. I feel like he didn't get the saga that he wanted. Saga was not at 100%, as you can clearly see, but that's still no excuse. Holmzie, you did work. Salute to you, sir. And I honestly think that Holmzie is going to upset a lot of people. I have him winning this battle. Emerson is dope, but majority of his material you don't catch until the second or third watch. And even though I'm loving the judges and they seem to catch everything, but I think in this particular battle, Emerson is gonna overdo it. I wanna see how he's gonna implement the God angle against Holmzie. That's gonna be dope. And I think Holmzie's just gonna wild on him. Holmzie's just gonna wild on him, and I got him 2-1. I got Holmzie 2-1. Tink the Demon versus Danny Myers. This could possibly be battle of the day. It could be. Depending on how Tink comes, because we already know how Danny's gonna come. Danny has already, look, let me say, Danny already wrote for the fucking right, the whole right side bracket. So Danny was my original pick. Okay, I'm lying. YK was. But Danny is now my pick to win it all. I don't think Tink can fuck with Danny at all. I'm sorry. No. Danny has obviously went up against better competition. But even, I can't even say that because Tink was incarcerated. So I'm not even gonna say that because he wasn't able to battle. I think Tink did really good against Franchise. But it's Franchise. Then that's no knock at Franchise. I think the Franchise is cool, but it's Franchise. So I got Danny Myers taking this battle 2-1, arguably 3-0. Nun versus Wavy. Didn't they battle already? I thought they battled already. Didn't they? They probably didn't. I don't know. I'm up in the air with this one. I was really impressed with Nun's performance against Loso, even though he lost. In my opinion, he lost. But he did really well against Loso. Would that momentum carry that into the next round versus Wavy? I don't know. Wavy had steam. Steams was not good. Wavy, he did work. If Nun can... I don't know. If Nun can match Wavy's performance, which I think he can't, then he can win this battle. But as of right now, I got Wavy taking this battle. I got Wavy taking this battle. Even though bar for bar, I think Nun is slightly better than Wavy. But in this new era of battle rap, you have to do more. So if this was just about rapping, I would take Nun, but it's not. So I got Wavy 2-1. Super Duper Scope versus Mike Privilege. Let me tell you something. If Bill Collector walk out that bitch with the silk shirt on, Bill 3-0. But in all seriousness, this battle, Mike P has to win this battle. Okay, it cannot go down to the fans. I'm sorry. As you guys seen on, I forgot the man's video. I forgot the dude's name. He posted it. I can't remember dude's name. I'm so sorry. But Mike P shouldn't even be in this round. I don't know how they didn't get rotted as the win. I don't know. They saying that. I don't know, man. They saying Mike P's streamers or streamer friends or somebody was voting for him to win against Ryder or some shit. And some of the judging was off or whatever. And I totally believe that because Ryder did win that battle. Bill Collector. If Bill Collector raps with Mike, then Mike has a better chance. But if Bill comes in there clowning and shit, I don't know, man. I really don't know. I like Mike P. I think Mike P is the future. I really do. Excuse me. But it's Bill Collector. And this is his type of shit. So I don't know, man. Mike P has to win this battle because he's been popping shit. But Bill Collector, I feel like Bill Collector's gonna win this shit. I really do. Mike P with the promo and shit. He looks like Wolverine with the whole promo. He just looks, you could tell that Ryder Battle did something to him. He ain't over that shit. And don't Los on Ryder Battle today? So that means Ryder and Mike P are gonna be in the same building at the same time? Plot twist. What if Bill Collector brings out Ryder? Oh, did you guys see the face-off? Oh my gosh. Did you guys see the face-off last night? Bill Collector, this is why Bill Collector is a treasure in battle rap. He's one of the most entertaining, if not the most entertaining in battle rap. I got Bill Collector, man. I have Bill Collector taking this battle 2-1. I'm sorry. I wouldn't want to be in the building for this battle because Mike P looked like he was going to still air that bitch out even if he wins. So, nah, man, I'm good. It looks like we're gonna see Mr. Wavy and Bill Collector in the finals, and Holmzie and Danny. That's what I got, Holmzie and Danny. So I got Holmzie, Danny, Bill Collector, and Wavy to win today. So y'all let me know y'all picks while we still got time. I know it's like 8 a.m., 8 something a.m. Let me know y'all picks. Post them in the comment section. I'm going to post this on Twitter, too. I'm going to put all this stuff on Twitter, too. So, y'all let me know how y'all feeling about this. I'm Justin Harris. Thank you for watching Consistent Basis, and I'm out.